Hey guys, welcome to our Spring Break 2019 vlog. We're going on a cruise together.
We are 13 days out.
And we've already started to get our stuff packed up and ready to go.
This will be my first time out of the country, my first time on a plane since I was three, and my first vacation with Paige's family.
We'll be taking you along with us through the whole week. Take our shuttle to go board the boat. So we just got let into our room. I'm about to show Gabby around the boat once we finish unpacking.
Going to Atlantis.
There's supposed to be bad weather, but I think it'll be good. We're getting ready to pull into the Bahamas, and we can see Atlantis from here. But for outfit of the day, I'm just wearing this little gray long sleeve because it's a little bit chilly because it's only 7 a.m. And then this dress underneath.
Okay, I'm wearing this sweatshirt from H&M. These shorts are from H&M. And then my tank top is from Hollister.
This red top from Hurley and Navy Bottoms.
I have this blue top from Walmart and my black bottoms from Target. You know, even if our ship came in and this is all we got, it ain't like we really need a $1 million yacht. Cause we got an inner tube, we got a trailer.
We just did the Mayan Tower drop slide, and she liked it.
That was really fun.
Now we're going on the lazy river. Bank.
Still, can you imagine if we ever struck it? I'd go shoot tequila, take a lime and suck it, and we'd tell our bosses they can do the same. We'll find a big cruise ship and buy the whole dang thing. We'd sail around the world and go to shore in a dinghy, but till that dream comes true, why don't you grab your bikini? Cause we got an inner tube, we got a trailer hitch, we're near the river, and far from rich, but we have got each other.
For dinner. Gabby wasn't feeling very well, but we got her some ginger ale and she laid down and I think she's feeling better.
Mm-hmm. And I got a little sunburn.
And I think we're gonna go take some pictures now.
Mm-hmm. So maybe we'll insert some clips of that.
We got a trailer, it's we're near the river. Far from rich, but we have got each other and gas in the
gonna have like a euchre tournament with my parents.
Baby, your song, you made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
The swimsuit of today, I'm just wearing the high-waisted black and triangle black bikini top. I'm wearing green bottoms from Aerie, and then my black triangle swimsuit top from Hollister. So I'm wearing this black tube top from Urban Outfitters, these jean shorts from American Eagle, and I think this belt from American Eagle too. And then I just threw on this dress over.
Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle.
Now I'm wearing a black skirt from Hollister, an orange tank top from American Eagle, my bralettes from Hollister.
I'm just wearing a little jean dress and a bralette. And we just finished dinner, and now we're gonna go night swimming.
Yeah, she was sipping on Southern and singing Marshall Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, "Fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck." Baby, what song you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle every.
There's an officer looking at us right now because we're in the adult pool, but we're only 15. So we just went to the Love and Marriage game show. Now we're back in bed eating pizza.
It was really fun. It is actually really fun.
My swimsuit top is from Zaful, and my swimsuit bottoms are from Target. My swimsuit set is just from Target. My top is from American Eagle, my shorts are from American Eagle. And then I have these like mom jean shorts from PacSun, and then this like old ripped up t-shirt.
Been wishing you would call my phone. Hell no. I went wheels up the runway. That ticket was a long way. I'm somewhere on a beach, sipping something strong. Got a new girl, she got it going on. We drink all day.
We just took a lot of pictures on the beach, and they'll be inserted right here.
Mine, she got a body, and she's naughty. And she got me like you ain't ever got me. I'm getting sun, getting sun, and I ain't.
We're about to go swimming in the ocean for our first time of this trip. And eat some chicken tenders too.
Heard you called my boys, heard you called my folks. They said you drove by my house real slow. You can check any spot, roll down every road, but girl, I ain't even close. I'm somewhere on a beach, sipping something strong. Got a new girl, she got it going on. We drink all day and party all night. I'm way too gone to have you on my mind. She got a body.
So we just went to the dive show, and it was really good. And we went to dinner and we tried a new place. It was really good. And now we're going to the game show Battle of the Sexes.
Yeah, somewhere on the beach.
So my swimsuit top and my bottoms are from Zephyr. And my swimsuit set is from Target.
Just watching her blonde hair sunburned, stare at them white caps rolling over. Laid back in a thrift store beach chair, dropping limes in a Corona. But she looks back, yeah, she throws me a kiss like, "Honey, I sure want you." And it's 103 between her and me, and only 92 in Daytona. And it's sunshine. Margarita bar, whatever happens, happens. And there's a reggae band full of dreadheads just sitting in the corner laughing. Well, my baby walks over, drops a 20 in the jar. She smiles and shakes it at me. Yeah, she gets them gone, she gets them playing a little. Don't worry, be happy. And it's sunshine.
Swimsuit today, I just have this like purpley top and then some random bottoms. My whole swimsuit is from Target. So I'm just wearing light wash shorts and a red tank top. And then I just have a green tank top and a two-toned denim skirt.
So we just finished dinner and we haven't vlogged very much today, but it was really good and we had a celebration with our waiters.
Today we just basically laid in the sun and swam all day, and now we're getting ready to go to our show. All day it's been pretty choppy, and we'll insert a video of the waves here.
On the pontoon, making waves and catching rays up on the roof. Jumping off the back, don't act like you know.
Today my swimsuit is red high-waisted bottoms with a red and white striped bandeau.
On our black bottoms with the blue triangle top.
And for my outfit, I have my yellow honey t-shirt and then some striped mom jean shorts.
I have my new t-shirt from St. Thomas on and then jean shorts.
Into the cooler. Don't drink it if the mountains are blue.
Dinner and our last night, and now we're getting ready to go night swimming to finish off our vacation. Also, tomorrow we have to head out of the cruise ship at about 10 o'clock, and then we don't fly out until like 9, and then we land at 12 and get home at like 2:30. So,
yep, and then we have to go to school the next day.
So, wish us luck, and thank you so much for watching our vlog. Hope you enjoyed it.
We give it a great big time. Thumbs up,
like, and subscribe. Click that bell if you want to turn on post notifications
to be notified when we post. See you later.
I just can't get away from a good time.
We originally were just going to wait in the airport for 9 hours, but now we're here at Disney Springs.
Follows me around wherever I go, just like a wake behind my old bass boat. 1 minute I'm just hanging around, next thing you know breaks out. Hey, I'm just a victim of a circumstance. I've learned to make